wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Gotta take my retainer out. Okay, I'll stop singing. The first thing I do when I wake up is grab my phone and check Instagram. Don't judge me. I know we all do it. Do not lie to yourself. Twitter. Breathing in the chemicals. Ooh, angry face. I'm just checking the Twitter and the Facebook and the YouTube, and then I just get bored and close my computer and go back to sleep. Double chin alert, double chin alert. I like to put on my slippers in the morning. These are from Target. Nice and comfy. Then I head on out to the kitchen with my pooch. Her name is Lacey. Slowly but surely heading to the coffee machine. I don't drink coffee every day, guys. I only drink it when I want a little more pep in my step. So I'm just pouring that in and, oh, it smells so good. And you do not want to forget your coffee creamer. Mine is just the Caramel Delights brand. I'm just going to pour a little bit of that in there. Not too much. Don't worry. Make sure to put that back or you're going to get in trouble. And I just, you know, then I just grab my phone again, because clearly I'm obsessed with my phone. And I go on Instagram and I check to see what's going on. I like to sip coffee. I like to sip coffee. I like to sip coffee and wash my hands with Creamy Pumpkin by Bath & Body Works. Next, I brush my teeth with my Crest Complete whitening toothpaste, and I just brush them. Now I'm gonna apply some water to my face and my Aveeno Clear Complexion Foaming Cleanser to make sure I'm getting my face clean. Deep in my bones. Then I just pat my face off with a clean towel and apply my Yes to Tomatoes Clear Skin Moisturizer. So that is it for my weekend morning routine. I hope you guys liked it. Thumbs this video up if you would like me to do a nightly routine. And I love you guys, and thanks for watching. Bye!